to the show.
Welcome.
This evening, for your entertainment, we present our most musical and virtual show.
A stunning example of magic.
And merriment.
And technology.
And theater.
We'll be your MCs for the evening.
We hope you enjoyed our opening number, Magic to Do, from the Broadway musical Pippin.
With soloist Bella Privatera and Camille Warren-Taylor.
Up next, we'd like to present a medley of songs from the golden age of Broadway.
First up will be Julia McQueen performing Honey Bun from South Pacific.
Followed by Tabby Wismer singing A Little Bit in Love from Wonderful Town.
And finally, our featured dancers will say, good morning, as they perform from Singing in the Rain, along with soloist Michael Selfridge, Sophia Kaiserman, and Alexa Connors.
Good morning. We count the whole night through. Good morning. good morning to you.
Nothing could be greater than to be in Louisiana.
In the morning, it's great to stay up late. Good morning to
might
you.
Might be just as iffy if we was in Mississippi.
When we left the movie show, the future wasn't bright. But came the time the show goes on, and I don't wanna say goodnight.
Let's say good morning.
Good morning.
Rainbows are shining through. Good morning.
Good morning.
Bonjour.
Monsieur.
Buenos dias.
Muchas gracias.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
Good morning.
British morning.
Good morning to you.
Broadway's bright past, our next number takes us back to the present.
Nearly every high school has already performed or will perform this musical in the next 5 years.
Please welcome Maggie Carr, Emma Wisenink, and the cast of Bound for Broadway as they perform the title song from Mamma Mia.
Angry inside.
day.
I got the old dark cloud.
The sun is gonna shine again. The sun's gonna shine again. The sun is gonna shine again. The sun is gonna shine again.
Something tells me it'll be alright.
Something tells me it's gonna be okay.
The sun is gonna shine again.
The sun's gonna shine again.
That was our sun medley. We hope it brightened your day.
A The first song was Sun is Gonna Shine from a musical called Bright Star. It was written by Steve Martin. Yes, that Steve Martin.
And you probably already knew Tomorrow from Annie.
What you might not have known is that there actually was a Broadway musical about the Beatles called Beatlemania. So technically, Here Comes the Sun still fits with our theme.
Our evening is winding down, but before we go, we have two more numbers to present.
First is A Soft Place to Land from the musical Waitress, sung by Rachel Hobin, Elizabeth Clancy, and Danielle Ridgway.
We'll conclude our show with Happy End from Your Good Man Charlie Brown, sung by us.
And the entire ensemble.
We hope you and yours stay safe and healthy in the months ahead.
And we look forward to the day we all can return to the theater and experience it together again.
Pizza with sausage.
Telling the time.
Happiness is learning to whistle.
Tying a shoe for the very first time.